The 2024 Nobel Prize in Physics honors two pioneers whose work bridged physics, biology, and computation, laying the groundwork for the AI revolution: John J. Hopfield and Jeffrey E. Hinton. They are recognized for foundational discoveries and inventions that enable machine learning with artificial neural networks. Inspired by biological neurons and sharing fundamental similarities with physical systems like magnets, artificial neural networks learn from data. In the early 1980s, John J. Hopfield introduced his influential Hopfield network. This model, drawing on concepts of energy landscapes from physics, showed how a network of simple units could act as an associative memory, storing and retrieving patterns, and even correcting errors. It was a profound demonstration of emergent computational abilities. Jeffrey E. Hinton, over several decades, also made transformative contributions. He co-developed the Boltzmann machine, a neural network that could learn complex data distributions using hidden units. Critically, with collaborators, he championed backpropagation, an algorithm that finally allowed multi-layered neural networks to learn effectively. Hinton then spearheaded the breakthroughs that led to deep learning, devising methods like layer-wise pre-training that made it possible to train the very deep networks powering today's most